Yeah. Let me holler at my son real quick. Motherfucking nigga, man. Damn. What's up, P? Hope all is well, I should've wrote you sooner. But since our last visit, I've been fighting off them rumors. Like me and you, we not rocking like we used to. My loyalty is strong and I don't feel I gotta prove to. But that's not why I wrote you, I'm just checking on you, homie. Know you writing while you in there, I'ma send them tracks shortly. It's crazy how they only let you niggas get cassettes. And do they even make them still? That's some real funny shit. Other than that, everything, you know the summers. Mad hot, bad bitches, we bagging numbers. And oh yeah, Ray let me rock it, rock the bells. And Nas was headlining, he ain't even hit my cell. Know you heard he going through it, so it probably got him stressed. So I ain't tripping, you know me, I did my thing and left. And hit the studio, I'm trying to get my verses up. Cause you would be up in the booth, it's over when you touch down. And watch how many clowns come up out the woodwork, I can see it all now. Them same niggas that be trying to divide and conquer. And I've been going through it, ain't none of them niggas hopper. It's all good, the team is strong. When 50 came to see you, that was love. I know we bug seeing you getting diesel. The next album, it gotta be off the meat rack. My ears to the streets, they yelling that in the feedback. Shit is weird, this the longest niggas been apart. I sent that money to your wifey, and it came from the heart. And what's more, bug, your moms and my moms is doing business now, it's love seeing them getting along. And with that last thought, I'ma cut this letter short. Cause I could go forever saving for the next letter. Hold your head, remember things could only get better. And fuck what niggas saying, yeah, it's Mobb Deep forever.